Hey guys, what's up? So not too long ago, in this tutorial, I showed you how to fold Yuri Shumakov's mini magic ball from a half sheet of printer paper without using tape or glue. Well, in this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to fold the mini magic ball from a single dollar. Wanna learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. So let's begin head side down, and let's fold the short edge to the long edge. Make sure to make very precise folds and crease sharply. Now let's fold this bottom edge to this edge and make sure that the fold is exact and crease sharply. Now let's rotate and let's fold this flap up so that it aligns with this edge. And let's unfold this flap and unfold this flap and rotate and let's fold in half. And rotate 180 degrees and let's fold the front flap to the top. Let's turn over right to left and fold the bottom to the top. And rotate 180 degrees. And let's fold the front flap up, letting this flap swing out and flatten it. And when we flatten it, you see we're making this fold underneath here. Now let's fold this flap up so that it aligns with this fold. And let's turn over right to left. And let's fold this front flap to the top. And now let's unfold this flap and let's turn over right to left and let's fold in half. Now let's rotate and let's fold this flap to the top. Now let's turn over right to left and let's fold in half. Okay, now we're going to unfold completely except for this little fold right here. And now let's pinch not the first crease, but the second crease. And let's fold it onto the first crease and flatten. And you see when we flatten it, we make this fold right there. Okay, now let's skip this crease and let's pinch this crease and let's fold it onto this crease and flatten. So this is what it looks like from the side. And let's continue all the way down. So this is what it looks like from the side. Now let's rotate and let's fold the bottom edge to this edge. And now let's fold this flap up to this edge. So it's like turning the page of a book. So it's like that. And now let's fold this flap up to this edge. And continue all the way up. And fold this flap to the top. Okay, so it's like that. Now let's unfold this bottom flap and turn the model over right to left, and let's refold the bottom flap to this crease. So we're just reversing the crease. Okay, now let's completely unfold except for this little flap right here and this little flap here. So it's like this. Now we want all of these creases to be mountains. Right now there's four valleys. One, two, three, four. We need to reverse all of those creases so that they're mountains. So here goes. Hold it like this and just pinch the crease so that it becomes a mountain. And the second one is right here, so let's lift it up and crease it as a mountain. And the third one is here. And the fourth one is here. Okay, so all of these creases are mountains, except for the last one. Let's reinforce all of those creases, because those are very important. So let's make this crease like this, and the next one, and let's just go down, creasing them extremely sharply. Alright, so we're like this. Let's leave the right little flap and the left little flap folded. Let's now fold in half. So we're just bringing the bottom edge to the top. And rotate. And let's fold this front flap up to the top. And turn over right to left, and let's fold the bottom to the top. And rotate 180 degrees, and let's fold this front flap to the top. Turn over right to left. Let's fold this front flap to the top. And let's unfold this flap and turn over right to left, and let's fold in half. Alright, now let's rotate, and let's fold the front flap to the top edge. And turn over right to left, and fold in half. Okay, now let's turn over right to left. And let's make a reverse fold right on this corner. So open it and we're just going to push it in. So this edge aligns with this edge and squeeze the corner. And flatten. So there's the reverse fold. It was like this, and we just pushed it in like that. Okay, now we're not going to reverse fold this flap, but we are going to reverse fold this. So push it in like that. Make sure that the edges align. Okay, now let's open here, and we're going to make a paper airplane fold. So let's fold these two flaps to the middle crease, like that, and close it. Okay, let's open right here. And let's make a paper airplane fold. And close it. Okay. Now let's turn over. And now we're going to make a box right here. So just push this down. So we have a box right there, and push this down. So we have a box here. I'm going to rotate it so you see what it looks like from this side. And now let's turn over. And now let's squeeze this corner like this and squeeze it like that. Okay, now let's do the same thing here. Let's squeeze here and here. So we just made this fold and this fold and this fold and this fold. Those are very important folds. So now that we made those folds, now we can open the model and now we're going to make this fold, just push it up from behind, and let's make this fold, just push it up like that. And now that we have all of the folds like that, let's just push it together. Like that. And now let's squeeze here and here. So we just made these four very important folds. And now we can open and make this fold. And this fold and push it together. And now let's squeeze here and squeeze here. And let's open and push this fold up and push this fold up and push back together. And let's continue all the way down. And now let's fold this to here. And fold this to here. And squash it. Oh, make sure that this fold gets pushed back inside if it's coming out. And same over there. And squash it down like this. And then like that. All right, so this is what it should look like. And now let's undo this little fold and any other diagonal folds on the edges. So unfold this flap. And now let's turn over so that we're on the pointy side. And now we're going to fold this flap up like that. And let's reverse fold all of these corners. So let's start with this one and just push it up like this. And let's continue all the way along. Okay, that side's done. Now let's rotate. And let's do it on this side. So let's start out by folding this flap up. And now let's reverse fold all of these flaps. And this last one, let's reverse fold it like that. This flap goes in too. Okay, so there's the pointy side, and here's the zigzag outside of the magic ball. And now let's turn over, and now we want to attach the two sides together. So let's pull it apart, just about like that. And now let's completely undo this side. This side has the kind of short flap. You see how this edge doesn't go all the way to the crease? We'll call that the short flap. And let's unfold this side. This is the full size long flap. That's the long flap. And just unfold about three segments like that. And now we're going to bring the long flap over and place it right onto the crease of the short flap. So it's like this. Now let's fold the short flap over the edge and let's fold it over again on the crease, not the edge, but the crease. So it's like that, and crease it sharply and hold it together. And now stick a finger inside here and press it down like this. So you see that the flaps are still interlocked. And now we're going to reform the folds as they should be. So let's start out right here. Notice one finger is inside. And let's pinch this together like that. And now let's make this fold. Like that. And now let's make this and this fold and push it together. And now let's make this fold and push it together. And that's the hard part. Now just make sure that the other folds can fall into place. Like that. And now we just need to remake whatever reverse folds came undone. And there it is. And just go along squeezing it so that all of the folds are sharp. And now just push the sides together and ba-da! There it is, the magic ball. And something cool you can do is take a needle and thread and stick it through one hole and make it come out the other hole. And you can blow onto the bottom of it. And it spins. Or you can just swing it around like a jump rope, and when you stop, it spins. Isn't that cool? All right, so, oh, or it can just be used as a Christmas tree ornament. So there you have it. All right, hope you guys enjoyed folding that. And once again, if you want to fold it from a half sheet of printer paper, click right here. And now, as is tradition, now I'm going to try to juggle three of them. Here goes. Ta-da! Alright, see you guys later. Bye-bye.